I don't know what gives you joy, but Jesus says he will give us his joy in time. Yesterday I was wandering around the city on the day of swearing in. And I didn't see much joy. Having received a new president, one would expect that there would be celebrations at every corner. I didn't see even one. But there were soldiers, paramilitaries, roadblocks, and a slight atmosphere of fear. And my prayer was that one day we will have joy in Uganda.